Yeah! Surged from the object in the center of the room. A failing machine kept her on the brink, its corrupted power core leaving her poisoned and unable to pull herself back. He knew a replacement power core was required, but doubted his ability to survive the retrieval. Was a scientist, not a fighter. A stable power core was valuable and would be guarded. The Berkson understood the guard dogs needed to be put down. And did wonder that if the core was life, what were they doing to this machine? The theft would not go unnoticed. More automatons will certainly come. Waiting, the Berkson continued to contemplate. On whether a life so dependent on machines was even possible. Thank you.
Yeah.
They owed their lives to the spirit yesterday, and today they begged him for death. Did Anai Sarava know about his people's wants and needs? The Birxen decided to bring it to the spirit's attention. Anai Sarava, the obsessed and overactive inventor of Terra Lava. Never able to sit still, he was always creating, always doing something. He had to keep his mind working. Countless nights spent only to be enslaved by it. Thank you. Nee Sarava spent countless nights slaving over it. His greatest invention, gin, was a masterpiece of technology. She flaunted her wings, begging to be chased. Do not linger. Further, she fled. Deeper into the depths she moved. Perhaps next time the Guardian would capture Bellagio the Odd. safe room, and inside, a divine relic waited. Being caged by the corruption would be frightening enough, but being surrounded by the magma created additionally intimidating confinement. The gruff man cracked his fingers and nodded in appreciation. Come find me if you ever feel lucky, he grumbled. I might have something in a bag for you.